I'm going to share a few things with you you might not know about it. This horizon, always different from the other girls when she was younger. And with a brother like Tom, she wanted to be a skater girl at first. Long straggly hair, baggy clothes, all made her look much different to the most beautiful young woman she's become. Two became three with the addition of a dog, Edgar the pug, who together with his new mate Lawrence made four. The boys managed to keep them entertained for most of the hours of the day and night, I have to say.
I like to think that until I met Eve, I was only half a person, and now that we have each other, we are one. We always joke about how we're basically the same person, and she truly is my best friend. She's always supported me in every endeavour, and without her, I don't think I'd be the person I am today without her.
Watching the night sky or beautiful sunrise, there's so much they hold, and just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you your soul. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up, and when you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. 'Cause even the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth.
Please, we've got a will you take Eve to be your wife? To be loving, loyal, and faithful to her, now and always.
No, I won't give
and Eve, will you take Liam to be your husband? To be loving, loyal, and faithful to him, now and always.
I won't give.
fondly in thee. You have made your marriage vow and shown your love and commitment to each other and to your marriage. And finally, from me, it gives me very great pleasure to declare that you are now legally joined together as husband and wife. Liam, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
Friends, family, ladies, gentlemen, I'd like to thank you all for coming today to witness this wedding of Eve and Liam, the new Mr. and Mrs. Eyre.
First of all, I'd like to formally welcome Eve into our family.
So I remember when we were kids, me and Liam all used to play for that Meccano, Stickle Bricks and Lego together and Connects. So now it's only right that Liam follows the engineering path we took today.
We're proud of Liam. We're proud of the way he's turned out. You're the first in our family to get a degree. We are really proud of the fantastic way he's achieved this. Now you've both taken the plunge into married bliss. It is bliss. I I'm sure that you will be trouble-free and lovely. You're a little family now with Ed and Lawrence. Even though
kids may have been cheaper.
And a wise person once said,
if you can't think of anything nice to say, eat big option.
So with that in mind, I would like to wish Liam and Eve the best luck for the future.
If you'd all like to stand for a second.
Again, I would like to congratulate Liam and Eve, and I wish the best health, wealth, love and happiness to the new Mr. and Mrs. Ayer.
So here we are, married, two dogs, a new home, both with their own businesses, success in the making. And I think you'll all agree, the most lovely couple, man and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, the bride and groom.